So we're going to a drive-up wedding shower. So this is not our car.
COVID makes it so that we gotta drive by.
She did not feel safe being left in the parking lot.
It's raining. We are heading out this morning to practice the girls' competition solos over at the studio. Hopefully it's going to go well. Oh man, I don't even know if I can get in the... Look how tight it's parked. It's parked so tight. Oh man, wish me luck. We have arrived at the dance studio. I know, but we're the only ones here. And just try not to breathe all over everything. Chairs again. Other side, other way.
Remember, you can't cover your face. Oh. I know, so anything to think about.
Thank you. for the competition though, because like you guys are only halfway through your dances.
Well, I can learn a lot.
Well, that's the problem, is we haven't been able to have spend enough time with Ronnie, and with Josh coming, we had to like call it quits. So, which, because it's Valentine's Day celebration for them, so they have stuff they got to do. So that's not much we can do about that. Got your point shoe from yesterday. She's carrying her little point shoe around on her finger.
I didn't realize that until yesterday. And Riley called from Miss Rachel, and she had it on her finger. I'm like, where'd you get that? Yeah. Where do you think?
When you get your first point shoes at Pat's, they give that to you. Alright, well, no, I don't think Miss Rachel does that. I don't know. I don't know what Miss Rachel does. I've never done it with her, so I don't know.
You can get one. I cut the string and cut it in.
Anybody, is your seatbelt on? Okay. Alright, let's get going. That's where you have to stand when so you don't get too close to people. Lift it over your nose, friend. Thank you. What are you getting, Ruby?
I don't know. I came over here and I saw donuts.
I don't know about donuts. What about a protein bar? Look, they have Built Bars.
My toes fall faster.
Yeah. What are you guys working on? So we're going to a drive-up wedding shower this afternoon for my cousin's daughter, Samantha, and her future husband, Trip. So we are decorating some signs. It is still pouring down snow. So we have these clever little signs that have sticky on this side. We're going to put the sticky on the inside of the windows so that we decorate our car like that. It's going to be fun. Excited.
And I'm making a rainbow works.
Yeah, you're making Trip. That's our neighbor's race car, if you can hear that. That's Dad?
Dad, in the garage,
just like over there. Do that again? Just do it. What you do for fun in your spare time? I was telling the Seekers that it was the neighbor's race car, and the girls were like, ah, nah, Dad's got a Corvette in the garage. Pretty beautiful. What? So this is not our car. It's a friend's car. He's just playing with it, trying to figure out what's wrong with it, right? It's done? It's done. Locked it up. Pretty car. We are back in the car because we are heading to the wedding shower. Woo! Normally this would be super fun where we went to the party and we watched her open her presents and we got to play games, but sadly COVID makes it so that we gotta drive by in the rain. As you can see, it's still raining. We have our signs in the back. We're gonna go line up and we'll put them in the window of whichever side we're gonna be in line for, so we won't stick them on just yet. But first, I gotta go to Walmart and get him a present because I totally have slacked and not got them anything. But I know exactly what I'm gonna get, so I'll be in and out of there really quickly. Let's get going.
Okay, guys, so my mom just went in, and we're in here, and we locked the door so when she comes back, she's gonna stand in the rain.
Basically, we do this basically all the time.
So when she comes back, so you guys can see. Okay, guys, so my mom still hasn't came back, but I thought I saw her, but I guess it wasn't her.
She actually went away a little bit later.
And then we said, we're just sitting in our car
and playing around with her stuff.
So, hopefully she comes out soon. Mm-hmm. She said she would be like right back. It's it's been like 5 minutes. She knew
you mean an hour?
No, it's been like 5 minutes. But she knew exactly what she was gonna get, but sorry. But she taken forever. I guess she couldn't find it, you know, like it's might be in a different spot. Or they don't even have it. So
maybe she was gonna get balloons.
Oh yeah, to get like oh yeah, she also needs to get balloons.
A swoop.
So or if she's even getting balloons. I don't think she's even getting balloons. But
we're gonna wait and
I feel like, I'm vlogging for my YouTube channel for some reason, so I just wanted to say like
by the way, okay. Check out even Eloise on YouTube. Go down below.
Link in the description. Okay, sorry.
Okay.
So when and yes, I'm vlogging on my mom's phone because she left her phone in here, so we would have internet. Oh, Ruby, you almost broke my tablet with that.
Oh. And this is grosser.
Sorry.
This
and
is
so
grosser.
That's why we have my mom's phone.
Oh, she left us for internet.
But the reason actually we locked the doors is because Virginia was scared. She did not feel safe being left in the parking lot.
Yeah, this will give you not. She would get arrested if she left us locked doors and no air conditioning on.
Oh yeah, and our car's even on, so it's just
so it's wasting.
So sorry if you sorry if you hear the air blowing.
But
well, my mom's still in Walmart.
I'm gonna be.
Oh, I thought that was mom. Oh yeah, so my poster. I don't know if mom already showed, but. So this is the one.
This is my poster.
So this is the one I did. Like, so I did rainbow words.
Mine is kind of similar to Eloise's.
And then
mine is kind of similar.
Ruby show. So it's kind of like, but this one says Sam. So these are actually the names of.
Oh, this is Virginia's, by the way.
Yeah. So congratulations. These are the people who are getting married. This is obviously the girl, and that's the boy. So. So,
yay. I'm a boy juice.
What we're thinking about is we're gonna tape all of them like this.
Like, we're gonna tape them like this on the board.
Like, I don't even know what they're gonna
that.
Be. Oh, sorry. Like that.
I love you, bye.
Oh, they already stick without the like the thing. But is that my mom? No. Okay, bad camera angles. Hey, Virginia, you want to say something?
Not.
She's
about
like, so,
hey,
today was, earlier today, I had like really red face because we were dancing. We were practicing our solo. I love my solo so much. I also
Do you know where a pencil is, guys?
So, I love my duet with Virginia, and.
Guys, want to see my drawings?
I took my hair out and put it in the spray. Why am I keep talking about myself? The hype of day.
This is
my book. What did I do homework? What is
no!
Oh, never mind then. But I did do that in it.
Wait, you did?
Yeah.
Wait, I'm gonna break my tablet. Like I punctured yours.
Yeah, she did break my tablet the last time I had one. Oh, I'm showing the map.
Sorry,
yeah.
This
is my mom. It's my mom. Look, it's mommy. You probably can't see, but that's my mom. Oh my gosh. She's gonna see, notice that her car is locked. And then she's gonna get so mad at us. Oh my gosh, sorry. She's gonna get so mad.
We locked the doors because Virginia wasn't feeling safe.
Ugh. Mom, say hi to the camera.
Hey, it's wet out there. I got to go.
Amazon list, she wanted some baking pans and stuff, so I got a muffin one, and I got 2 11 or 9 by 13s, and some measuring cups, cute ones, and I got them a cake mix and some like cooking spray. So we gotta get it packed up in a present here now. Woo. And then head Uber to the place. Hope we aren't too late.
Look how wet she is. I don't know if you can see, but she's wet. And
yeah, it's
because you can see how
they almost ran me over too, so that was fun.
So you can see
I'm like
the
trying to cross over there. There's
Mom, you left the car out there. You left the car out there. Mom!
Yeah, I know.
Wrong one.
It looks like a painting. It looks like a painting. Like if you like zoom up close to like that. Bye bye.
Too late or what, or if it was because it's the rain, but we put the signs in and we're gonna see if we can figure out where the heck her house is, because they didn't actually say. They figured people would see. So we're looking out that window for a little floral arbor on the right hand side where Sam is supposed to be standing taking presents, but there's no way because it's like pouring snow that she'd do that. There's the arbor right there, so I guess that's just where we go, is right here. Well, this is the arbor, right? Isn't this it? Isn't that the arbor? No, it's right here. It's right up here where that car is parked the wrong direction, so we can't go past. I don't know. No, I think we're not the only ones that are confused and lost. So I'm guessing we can just like take them to the door, but that's probably what those guys are doing, but they're parked on the wrong side of the road, so I don't exactly know what to do, because I don't want to like go right up against their car, but I kind of need to like go over there, so I don't know. This is not coordinated effort. I'm sure that the weather has a lot to do with it. Oh, I should put my mask on. Just a sec. And we got you a present. My girls are all in here too. This is my cousin, well, my cousin's daughter, Samantha. And this is my girls, Virginia, Eloise, and Ruby.
Hi, guys.
Oh my gosh, you guys. I got to see my cousin, Deirdre. Hi, Deirdre. I gave her a big hug. Ah! Like, made me cry. I haven't seen her in years and years and years. And it's just like, you know, when you just don't see him very often, you kind of forget about how much you love people, and then you see him again, and it's like, And she was like, oh my gosh, I don't even recognize you. And I'm like, yeah, I know. No one does. It's so weird. It's like I'm not even the same person anymore. So I'm going to go home and cry and watch her open her presents on Zoom, because that's what they're doing, and think about how the heck we're doing Ronnie's wedding shower. I hadn't even thought of that. Eep. Alrighty guys, so that wraps up our day for the day, I guess. It was super nice. I actually got to go to that wedding shower on Zoom, and they were super nice. They talked to us and like included us and kept us all up on a big screen so they could see our faces, and really felt like we were like part of the group, and it was really, really fun and nice, and I kind of gave me some ideas of what we might do for Ronnie's wedding shower coming up. So that was really fun, but I just wanted to say goodnight to you guys. And I'm just sitting down to edit videos, and I just wanted to say thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and seek your truth. Bye, seekers. Find us later.
Find us later.